This noon, the Maine Warden Service is asking for the public's help as they search for a missing New Sharon man. They say 75-year-old Michael Altmeyer has not been seen or heard from since Monday when he was driving on the Colby Miller Road in Farmington. Authorities were able to find his car at the Mount Blue Scenic Overlook, but there was no sign of Altmeyer. If you have any information regarding his whereabouts, you're asked to call the Maine Warden Service at 624-7076.